What is up, guys? Roger here, and this is just a quick little thing saying that I'm not bringing back Rob Hazard. This is not like his return or anything. I've just been messing around with paint and everything, and I made a good attire, and I decided to put up one last thing for him. So this is his last attire, and my last video before WWE 13 coming out in 3 days. And this attire is kind of based off my last SVR attire, SVR 11 attire. So I hope you guys like it. Tell me what you think in the comments below, and enjoy the video. Thanks.